I've lived a bad life, sister.
We've all lived bad lives, Mr. Morgan. We all sin.
What's your name?
I don't have a name. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
Rip the earth in two with your mind.
Yes, Arthur Morgan, Vanderlyn's most trusted assistant. You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan.
I never meant you any harm. Your tears
feel like a fool.
As they
that woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive.
But close my eyes for a while. Forced from the world a patient smile.
Well, you're not a good man, Arthur, but you're not all bad. Journey, your path will be just fine.
I'm worried my path is coming to an end, Mr. Swanson.
How can you say that your truth is better than art?
Maybe we pushed things too hard.
Shoulder to shoulder, now, brother, we carry no more.
Maybe time for folks like us is past.
The blind man sleeps in the doorway, his home. If only I had an enemy bigger than my apathy, I could have won.
We ain't so good at doing scores anymore, Dutch.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
All right, sir. Do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
When Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies.
Listen to me. This whole thing is pretty much done.
When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back.
Get the hell out of here!
Get out of here!
You'll be a goddamn man!
All that ever mattered to me was loyalty. That's all I knew.
Rip it from my hands and you swear it's all gone.
Not anymore, John.
And you rip out all I had just to
them years, Dutch.
Well, now you've won.
It's over.
Guess we're just about done, my friend.